Don't say shit bollocks or fuck.
Fuck or bugger.
Yeah. Oh.
Bit.
Is that not supposed to be the way around?
You have to take the middle bit out and then slot it in.
Okay.
Make sure it's the right way so the front's pointing the front gun.
Where do you want it?
Wait.
Is it?
I got two subs, yeah. Can you tilt it up a bit?
That's funny.
Oh, we're sending the sub out now. It's in emote only mode, so only people can post pictures.
So it's a live stream.
Yeah. You gotta take that out of you if you wanna stream live.
I need to tape it in.
Yeah? Like, do something here.
They can cable tie it. I'll just spat everywhere there, I'm really sorry.
Where's your mask?
Dyson,
can we cable tie it to your belts?
Yeah.
Sorry. Can we not just tape it on here? Just tape it on the top?
What about?
Well, I don't know if it'll lose connection down here.
Really? Where do you want it?
We can put it on the belt. Look, on this bit of something.
I'll just put that book here. It's really sucky.
Well, we can do it to like one of the experts.
He wants to...
Right.
Just tape, can you just tape it down there?
Tape
that's
it.
Brave.
On tape the inside. It. Well, like that.
Just put it in your pocket.
It doesn't have to go that far, it can go just in the middle.
Can you put it in your suit?
I don't have any pockets.
No, like just down
here. You want just to see it. You just want the sky.
That was around the side.
I just wanted to have good signal.
We can tape it. Can we grab some tape?
Not too bad, problem.
Clearly grab some tape.
I don't know, but social media.
Big problem.
Look at that.
Oh. Look at that.
And then some brake cleaner.
Oh. Can you ask the guy to put that other camera on it? It's fine.
Here or here?
Huh? You gonna take it on the top?
What's the noise? Is it really noisy?
Can you just tape it down there?
Tape it.
Are
we doing to you?
Yeah.
Big project.
Sorry?
Big project. Difficult project.
Where do you want it? Do you want it just on there?
Yeah.
Just tape on there, Dyson. Sure just
one sec.
That tape's pretty
awesome. Come on.
that comes off.
Take his phone then.
Yeah.
If that comes off, that is going to fucking hurt. I mean, it's in the edge.
No, it's not. No. How's it going to accelerate much quicker?
You can take it straight to the final.
It's going to break and it flies off.
Is it ready?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know about this. I can't believe this is efforting. Oh, thank God, Saints, taking responsibility.
Your finger tape's not going to hold it down.
I think Mark might have.
I won't go that quick.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Inside the car, boys. Yeah? Inside.
Inside.
Inside. Do it inside.
Inside.
Yeah.
Who's on Monzo?
What the heck?
Rapid contactless payment.
We can just do the same thing.
It's gonna just be...
It's live again.
Take it inside the car, boys. Inside.
Why are the race with a pocket?
Inside, inside.
Inside! Oh, everyone saw me type in my password.
Oh, did you fucking...
Sorry.
I'm just gonna guide that, and hopefully...
How did Ferrucci manage to do this?
He just held it. Am I live, John? That's fine, don't put too much over.
Just one more.
Okay?
Yeah. as we had balance wise was kind of similar to the long run in terms of what the wind was doing. Like the final part of mega circuit was super understeering. So it seems very like wind dependent more than the balance of the car. Some corners again were super gritty, some corners were very super loading. This long left here, like I did on the other side, where I just get this understeer in the middle. Difficult to say. I don't know if I'd want to maybe come up a little bit on the front end to try and help the final part of my get stack it. So polished enough. So I think I can help with my driving a little bit. The car wasn't too bad, so I don't want to go up and then say it and start things with oversteer, you know. John! Is it working?
It's working.
Is it?
Yeah, it's about a 15 second delay.
Yeah, thank you.
But it works the whole way through.
Huh? Be happy. How many people are?
It worked for the whole
night. Hi John, everyone's saying hi John.
Hello.
Hi. What's up chat? I can't read chat while I drive. We love John. Hi John. They spelled your name with a H.
Jahan.
Jahan. Hey John.
Bat, 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 bat.
Hi John. Hi John.
Yeah, you know.
I saw the bottle. John. J-A-H-N.
J-A.
John.
John boy.
I can't see how many followers, how many viewers have I got, chat?
Why can't we see? I have downloaded probably to update though.
8,500.
How's that?
Huh?
Yeah, you know.
Tea drink pee-pee.
John. 9K.
J-A-H-N.
J-A.
John.
John boy.
John. Oh! Yeah. You know, it's a lot more of a neck workout.
This?
I feel it a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
Probably because your belt's down. Yeah.
Things, the wind changed again. It's like the final part of maggots was the 60, and I was quicker. Every time I try and go quicker, then once I started to realise, the tyres would also go away a little bit, and I couldn't go as quick as I should have done. So it wasn't bad, but I didn't feel like the gain on one lap like I did before, because I did like 2 fours in a row. I think even the lap after would have been similar to a 4 or a 6, so I didn't think that was as much of a peak for whatever reason, I don't know. Then I just did the 4s, but I didn't go any quicker, and I didn't feel like it was miles better in the slow speed or anything. So I think the wind picked up, because in turns 3 and 4 were also extremely difficult, and I didn't feel like it was very good when the tyres were even new. Didn't feel like it was great when the tyres were new still, so, yeah.
Camera quality is really good.
Is it still on?
Yep.
Oh. Hi. Hi, John.
Top frame, I see. How about? He's sweating a bit, look. He's working.
For the old pits.
How was it? I went off. Yeah, the mechanics noticed. By the mud on the side of the car.
Social distancing.
How much?
Cheers, Trev.
That thing is fucking too amazing.
Do you know how much harder it made on my neck? It's so high. Yeah. I break, my whole head will go like this.
I'm taking a screenshot of Trev in front. I texted the girls and said just go on it like, immediately, and then Steph, I read, when he came in, I waved, and I said, hi, Trev, wave.
That's not handy. We should have been doing that for years.
It's like 10, 15 seconds delay there.
Yeah. Like, make the picture point.
That was shy. Box.
Pretty cool. Steph. Yeah, James was watching you, and he saw Eno, I'm doing a cool lap.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. He knew Eno was doing a cool lap because you could see it on there.
Ah, but you can also take cool lap. Yeah.
Steph texted me just after. Good product placement,
John. Did it set up with all your lot? I've set up a 20k.
Did it work all right the whole time?
There's like a couple of bits hitting straight. Sorry for like pop.
Is it right?
It's better than fucking any on there.
It's really good, it's just, yeah.
It wasn't even high quality.
Well, you're looking as well quite a lot.
Yeah.
It's so amazing. Boring,
yeah.
It?
Yeah?
Like, makes it a bit like warm because it's thick and you can't hear the engine.
Yeah. I could even hear the wind from it.
Yeah.
My, yeah.
But if you had like one of them on all of your cars, you have to do another test.
Yeah. Alright. See you, chat. Bye, everyone.